guys, Isaac Busybeer, and today I have modifications of my Lego Clash Royale creations, I guess. So I've revised my Sparky and my Electro Collector. But the most sort of more noticeable difference is Sparky, and if you didn't see my before Sparky video tutorial, I can leave that in the description down below. And so same thing with my Electro Collector, I'll leave the link to that video below, but I don't know how you want to see those because these are modified versions. But let's get deeper into them, I guess. So first we're gonna check out Sparky right here. The most noticeable difference you can see is that the laser part is a little bit shorter. The wheels are actually wooden wheels and it's more rectangle-ish. Sorry, just closing my door. And it's somewhat more game accurate. In my opinion, it looks better than the original one, but my siblings don't think it looks better. They like the other one better. But yeah, I was debating whether I should make this top part move instead of having this much simple round piece. I was gonna have it. Oh, okay, I found it. So this rotating piece, if I should use that here, place that there and make this top part move and rotate. But I did not do it because I figured it might bug me for some reason. Like it would be spinning all around. But if you if you want me to do a tutorial on Sparky and my Elixir Collector, you can comment that down below. I can do that. I'm not gonna do it in this video because I figured it might make the video too long. You can use this piece if you want. But it has wooden wheels, and these are a little wobbly. You can make it so when it dies in the game, it drops the wheel, like in the game, I guess. The exhaust pipe, it's facing this way now. It used to be like this, it used to be looked from this way, but I don't like the view of these open gaps here, so I figured I might look at it as this way. And here's my mini P.E.K.K.A. But still have the elixir in there, and that's all for this video, guys. So I guess this is the end of the video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. If you want tutorials on these two, you can comment down below. And remember, if you want to watch the original models of these Clash Royale troops or buildings, I'll leave that in the description. Link in the description below. And like this video, and I guess that's it. Isaac the Zebra out.